bump over the left eye, so, and Duke is targeting it with those elbows. Maybe trying to get a referee stoppage here. Short elbow strikes from top position by Duke.
Duke's length is amazing, actually, how long she is and how composed she is. She can throw elbows anywhere. Yeah. She can throw punches. She's a great range, and she's a great sense of when to use the elbows.
And she's using her elbows very effectively here.
The referee should stop this fight. Let's stop this
fight. Wolf asking Montero. She wants to keep going. There's a... Just draping the body with the elbow attack is Duke.
The referee should stop this fight.
I believe so, too.
The referee should stop this
fight. Montero shelling up, not defending whatsoever. Referee moving in closer, less than 2.5 minutes. And there it is. Jessamyn the Drum Duke.